side and it will show.
Hello.
Oh, yeah. I won't take your pay, no need to make you pay, cause karma's gonna help me anyway. Watch out, karma's what you make.
What is wrong with my Twitch chat?
Keep on living with jealousy, cause I'll be better than you'll be. So what's the point on holding tight onto my feet? My joy will only drive you crazy. Ooh, I never believed in superstitions. Ooh, but I know it's in my intuition. Revenge only delays, and my time's not worth the waste, cause karma's gonna help me anyway. Watch out, karma's what you make.
Okay.
I drew my way out of the dark. The words you said have left its mark. But after watch out, karma's what you make. Watch out, karma's what you make.
It's not gonna come out well on the camera. Might have to actually plug in. I don't want to plug in the lamp. It's yellow. Lights, it's gonna look even worse. But I might have to. This little one's gonna come out shit either way on the camera. Now I'm hoping this works. Painting it green, even though it's yellow and orange, because its stomach is a weird whoops green to me. So if I do green base coat over parts of it around me, hoping that'll give it a tone underneath the yellow, because I've seen stuff about the yellow doesn't really go down well. So maybe if I do a yellow over the top, it might look good. That shouldn't take too long to dry. I might try. No, because if I.
If you haven't finished your task, haven't worked the sagely, no, I cannot let you pass. Don't you mess with me. Don't mess with King Dice. Don't mess with me. Don't mess with King.
I don't think we need another top of the touch.
Good day for a swell battle. Now go!
What I say. The devil has his price, and I'll make sure that
So good. I couldn't sleep. It's too hot, so I thought I wanted to scream because I didn't already today. You always have 24-hour watch time stream anyways. What do you mean? I've done many 24-hour streams. For watch time, I don't have one. I've got one that shows how long you've been following, and I've got one that shows how long I've been live. I might need to add that one. Oh. Now we have some water. I know what else I need.
When I was a little girl, I would tap and I would twirl, and my dream was to move on.
That'll come in handy. You too. Night. Oh god. I've streamed almost 2,000 hours, and I'm pretty sure someone has like 600 hours watch.
Chest and slowly reaching to my head. Oh, this monster left me paralyzed, continuing to spread. I could barely move my hands. It's like
I really never gave me this. I don't know what was shit, but like I was sinking in the sand. I want to throw the monarchy up for the chest, and then I'm gonna have to mix an orange. Yeah. That worked really well. What I wanted. Just a couple of little bits. I need. This is a solid piece, unfortunately, so I can't even do it bit by bit like you meant to. But I think that comes out pretty well. Probably the yellow hue. The rest is going to be orange, so I can't really get a good light on that, I don't think. Because I was using the outside light last time. Sorry, Kyle. Still be here, brother. All good. Now you want to leave this one. Just because it's so small.
But you fell deeper in this pit while death rains from above. So count your lessons, cause this is it. You're not letting it go. So what if I misbehave? It's what everybody craves. You already know. So come if you're feeling brave and fancy yourself a mate. You want it, I got it. See what you like. We could have
fuck, that's bright. Now it's a gummy dragon again. That's a bit better.
Tomorrow, there's another rush of poison flowing into my veins, giving me a dose of pleasure that resides by the pain. I'm addicted, I'm dependent, looking awesome, feeling helpless. And I know I'm raising Cain by every highway in hell. Maybe things won't be so terrible inside this hotel.
I'm gonna do the. Oh, I'm doing. Redoing the emeralds. The rubies on this dragon. They're red, so they're rubies. I didn't get Sapphire Dragon, unfortunately. I thought it would have been a nice one. I didn't have the money for it back when I got this. This is a few years old now. I'm still around painting it.
maybe blow off some steam, shiv a rookie guard. And there's nothing more exquisite than when I get my 40-minute conjugal visit.
Come on and meet the gang. There's Jimmy the Pickle and Shithole Hank. He makes the best hooch wine in his toilet tank. There's Bam Bam and Tiny and Sparkles McGee. And every single one of us scumbags agree. I don't wanna be free. Leave me in luxury.
I know you can't see what I'm painting at the moment, but it's very hard to paint with this wing in the way.
I never think about the world beyond, and I'd recall how I killed my mom. No, I don't wanna be free.
I don't wanna be free of these amenities.
No one's gonna see him there anyways.
If I tried to live this good out there, I'd have to be a thousandaire. This is where I wanna grow. So I'm just praying I don't make parole. Cause I don't wanna be free.
Sad chick in the back for these hacksaw slack jaws kicking in back doors. It's awful, stupid chicken pecking debacles with mouthfuls. Freaking chickens pissing me off. I'm looking at these people who hate and discreet and evil, telling me that I'm never gonna be anything. Achieve worse than I don't even know what's going on anymore. Cause these people looking at me like I'm stupid, irregular. Halt, put in the words in a vault. We're gonna drink it, they tell when I'm working. I think I'm just getting a moss, spinning and scoff. Picking my dreams, they're gonna broken and missing the ball. But what do they mean? It's gone, it's gone, it's gone, it's gone.
Look at me, I will do and will succeed. If I don't, I don't care. I'll pull down your underwear. Ha, look at me, I will do and will succeed. If I don't, I don't care. I'll pull down your underwear.
Well, now I'm looking up and down at the same time, cause I do not give a what. Now these people looking at me like I'm freaking nuts, cause I'll be preaching what we be seeking, never giving up. I'm taking a crash course of being a dead horse, trying to convince dorks that I'm a past, that I'm a hashback. Glad proven wrong, cause I'll be silly with it back down to my bourgeois. Call me Liza Koshy, mad puns, boo-ha.
Look at me, I will do and will succeed. If I don't, I don't care. I'll pull down your underwear.
And now I sit down, reflect, and backtrack to those whack from my past who pass trash, who whack bad, who say that I'm nothing, a cast out. Get back in your glass house, cause not only am I something,
I know it works.
I'm something else.
Look at me, I will do and will succeed. If I don't, I don't care. I'll pull down your underwear. Look at me, I will do and will succeed. If I don't, I don't care. I'll pull down your underwear.
Who do I think I am? I make cartoons on the internet and shit.
Peach is emerald. The sapphire one looks really cool. Is there even an image for the emerald ones? That's the ruby ones. Oh yes. Ooh. Emerald. A bluish green. I need both of those, and they're actually grey. The oak brown. Oh, and they have tones of orange. So I should have kept the orange. Shit. Oh. I might use this red and that yellow. See if I can mix those. So I set my bar real low. But you just don't mean it.
it's on the inside of the wings.
That is a very bright orange now. That'll be fine for the purpose of it. That's all there was for orange. A little bit on the top and stuff. That'll be interesting. Because it looks more like an opal than an emerald. Yeah. This is the exact one. So this is a really grey, with then just a giant emerald in the middle. Little bits of emeralds all over it.
call me after dark. I don't want no part. My habits, they hold me like a grudge. I promise.
So it's lighter here. Bad for me. A little bit of this. Bad for me. One kiss. Bad for me. But I give in so easily. And no thank you is how it should have gone. I should stay strong. But I'm weak. How are you, Cedric? I'm trying to do this on camera, but being left-handed does not make it easy. Imagine my camera has to be on the side. I don't reach to the other side of this.
For me. One kiss.
Bad for me.
Good.
But I give in so easily. And no thank you. So I accidentally made. I should stay strong. But this I'm weak. And what's wrong with that? Oh. Boy, oh boy, I love you when I fall for that. I'm weak. And what's wrong that? With that? Boy, oh boy, I love you when I fall for that. I'm weak.
There's actually more color that I wanted on these. But that orange, yeah.
That's better.
On the screen, seem desperately keen on selling me graphics instead of a game. I felt like a cog in a market machine, trying to stay excited for all this shame. Then he came like a straight piece in Tetris, like Moltres, you've caught at your door. And I watched him in awe, shaken deep to the core, 'cause I'm not alone anymore. A world full of puppies and big neon light, all purple and fluffy, please take me inside this swirling and laughing.
This here was water. I don't wash my paintbrushes in it. And I did the rubies on the ruby dragon. So that took out the water instantly. The minute he showed them, he's one of their own. He made every gamer feel special. As he came, like a bubble of air right there when you nearly drowned. The whole planet revolves around him, 'cause it knows no matter what, he'll be around. A world full of puppies and big neon light, all purple and fluffy, please take us inside. We'll burn in each city, just say it's alright, 'cause we are breathtaking tonight. If I get shattered in fragments of blue, he'd pass me a warm sweater, get me a brew. He'd say it gets better. I know it's true. Keanu, I matter to you. A world full of puppies in big neon light, all purple and fluffy.
Yeah.
Please take us inside. We'll burn any city. Just say it's alright, 'cause we are breathtaking tonight. Yeah, we are breathtaking.
Hey, Luna. That's better. No, I am still watching, you piece of shit computer. Oh, actually, it's there. Alright, what I will do
invite you to follow along as our scientists work to conceive of a future where music is created not by man, but by machine.
I'm attempting to make an emerald pillow, but at the moment it just looks boring. I think I put a little bit too much glue in there. If I'm just getting an aqua, very glue. Let's put that much green in. This, that's water. Ah, it's red for you. Green. I don't have an emerald green. There we go. So the reason I've painted these this color is because they have an opal texture to them. So, let's just do this. What is it? Sorry. Try this. I don't know if this is gonna work. Kinda. The orange is more prominent, but I don't think I can get that to work how I wanted it to. So, we'll use the emerald and just cover the whole thing, I think. I'll worry about texturing it with the orange after. That might have been a better idea. I was trying to do it around the wrong way. Yeah, it's only the actual flaps of the wings. What? I don't know what these things are called. Also, there's a fucking cat here, any. Context, I'm allergic to cats. That's bad. Alright, so I'm gonna do that. This, which I just realized is an emerald that I've scraped, so it should be covering that as well.
Right here, right now, I put the offer out. I don't want to chase you down, but I know you see it. You run with me, and I can cut you free out of the drudgery, the walls you keep in. So trade that typical for something colorful. And if it's crazy, live a little crazy. You can play it sensible, a king of conventional, or you can risk it all and see. Don't you wanna get away from the same old pot you gotta play? Cause I got what you need, so come with me and take a ride. It'll take you to the other side. Cause you can do like you do, or you can do like me. Stay in the cage, or you'll finally take the key. Oh, damn, suddenly you're free to fly. It'll take you to the other side.
Okay, my friend, move him. You wanna cut so I don't accidentally paint him. Tell you, but it just won't happen. So thanks, but no, I think I'm good to go. I quite enjoy the life I'm trapped in. I don't know how I can sit this down. Should be fine just sitting on that. Should be.
Sorry.
very blue on camera on my end. But it's also very green on the synth, so I think I'm gonna go with good. That's good.
Well, it's intriguing, but to go would cost me greatly. So what percentage of the show would I be taking? Well, fair enough, you'd want a piece of all the action. I'd give you 7, we can shake it, make it happen. I wasn't born this morning, 18 would be just fine. Why not just go ahead and...
That's how it looks more blue. Given that it's called an emerald dragon. Okay, so that's done.
Oh god, not this song. No, it's a good song, but Jesus, the meme. That's all it was. All it is. Fair enough. Okay, so. So this is the difference between the two wings.
Oh, that was really nice.
I'm darkening them up. That's still dark enough. One last one to go from out to a day. Ooh, nice. So what time is it for you? Let's reset all my shit again. Oh.
To repeat it?
Just block my district. But there's a glossy back door in my parents' basement. I slip into it, avoiding the barren wasteland. Don't want to end up a statistic.
I'll be gone for 1:40 p.m. Oh, wow. It's my long journey won't put you in danger. Midnight here almost. It's 11 o'clock here. Skipping the song. Oh.
That light really helps, but it's also...
in my way.
Ah, yes.
That's a bit better. Inside of the wing is marbled. That looks good. Okay. Painting our girl a bit so that I just peeled up a little.
That's that bit. And I want to do the tail notes.
Now he stands. Fair enough. We need to, darken up the stomach, I think.
The air and water flowing, heart, the land we
This wing doesn't seem to fit in there properly. There we go.
Kind of what?
I feel like I should have just done the whole thing green. Even though the book has it as grey. Might have looked nicer. I don't have the more green to do though. Those little detail bits.
It's not much to read that, I think. Or at least go over it again.
Thank you.
think I got the like speckled orange under the wing pretty well, except for down here. Yeah, same as that side. Oh, I didn't do the eye. Ah, shit. The eye is just a solid green. So, tiny little bit of green.
I can't really get a good lighting on them, but there's the three dragons. Yeah, so if I put the light straight on it. I don't know how that comes out on your screens.
Make sure you subscribe to my channel as well. Thank you.
have started part 7. They click together and come apart and stuff, so. There's a few that are the same beats, sorry. They're still the same. And then it's two of that, one of that. Half of that I guess is the same. But I think it's more these are opposites.
Bought a new car now. We're fine. No one's gonna catch us now.
They're not even the same because one's a broken version of the other. It's quite a lot of variation in these. Yeah. Broken down door. And then that one's the bottom half of this one. Then so none of these are actually identical. That's good. They're all unique. So, just like them, that's all good.
Colder in the summertime, I'll lose my mind at least another thousand times. Hold my hand tight, we'll make it another night. I still get a little scared of something new, but I feel a little safer when I'm with you. Falling doesn't feel so bad when I know you're falling this way too. Life's a treat in Devil Town. My ears have acclimated to the sound. Pretty faces fly around and around my head as it contemplates this town I've found. It's lovely in the evening time, but every time I close my eyes, the sunshine gets a little.
That has all the colors I'm supposed to use for it, but I'm not going to do that. Rusty colors are going to be okay. And then I'll see blue and shit. So I now have plate metal and gold. I've got belts of gold. What's the other one I've got? Nothing else in it.
Branches in water. It's lovely in the evening time, but every time I close my eyes,
using the brown.
The sunshine gets a little dimmer now. The clouds fall down. I sink my teeth into
that
my
fingers.
Blossom swims across the river. How you feel so proud. Change inside my mouth. It's all too loud. I sink my teeth into my fingers. Blood forms branches in the water.
Yeah, this is definitely pretty useful. It's all gunked up. Alright, so we're gonna take none of those brushes. I'm gonna use my old brushes for this one. What? Give me a second. Part of me is avoiding all of them at the back, so I don't want to have to paint them.
We'll make it another night. I feel a little scared of something new, but I feel a little safer when I'm with you. Falling doesn't feel so bad when I know you're falling this way too.
I put on a play in my old house, in my cape, jumping on the old couch, putting up lights when it's cold out. Mom and dad, both seats sold out. Show you my play.
This is what I was using. Do I do the whole thing in this color?
Haven't seen the old house lately. Wonder if they found my spaceship.
That was the issue.
I don't want my own love wasted. Tell me this is what you're saying.
Let's take this one.
Both outgrew one another. I could start now looking for a lover. But if love dies, do I fucking bother? I just really, 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 really want to show you my pain. And I don't want to do it for die. I died to a place. I worked really, 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 really hard. Let me show you my pain. And I don't want to do it twice, because it's not the same.
I'm going to try just painting this one completely this color. And then adding little stuff over the top.
Trying to be great for an hour. You and me might go sour. But if we don't hold out, then we're cowards. I put on a play in my basement. Mom and dad smiling faces. But now I don't know if they faked it. Yes, everything is complicated. If you both outgrew one another, I could start now looking for a lover. But if love dies, do I fucking bother? I just really, 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 really wanna show you my pain. And I don't wanna do it for die. Pretend you didn't know. If I make a mistake, it's gonna get really, 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 really bad before it's okay. But maybe you'll forget it all while you're watching my play.
I think I do the whole thing. I use up a lot of this brown though. I don't really have. Well, I'm sure if we get through with this. Stuff goes a long way.
With lips of pearly white teeth. I don't show it, but I quiver whenever you come near. And I cannot decipher between the thrill and the fear. I wanna stop it, but like it too much, so let it stop here. It's wrong, but I want it tonight. It was not my own volition, but I fell in deep. By running the distance I've been advised to keep. I trot to the wolf as a doting sheep. It's wrong, but I want it tonight. Fear and delight, all the way through the night. With a little daring to.
I've got the base coat of this rather than grey. Then I want you to do this. I'm gonna try and weather it as well.
Like a beast to fate, and I know the black widow eats its mate. It's wrong, but I want it tonight.
Fear
sides.
Fall in love. on. The line's not cut and the whale's not gone. The wellerman makes his regular call to encourage the captain, crew, and all.
Soon may the wellerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tugging is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Looking at some front streams. Friends become so loud. We act like reality shows. Because reality blows. Let's see, I want to play a little bit of another update, of course it does. We traded our boring lives for MTV storylines. Why? Recently he said that she said that we said some shit that you wouldn't believe. They've added a lot to this game, so update it and I'll hop on it. Oh no, not this glitch again. Ooh. Valheim dedicated server has an update. What? Does that mean Valheim updated? Ooh. Interesting. Small update patch notes. Eh, nothing big. Terminate. Yes. Okay. I need to update the dedicated server that I was running. The game I wanted to play. I'm gonna play a little bit of Gunfire Reborn. And then, I don't know, maybe some Dyson Sphere. Maybe something else, I don't know. Just gonna swap around through a heap of games until I find out what I want to play. It is currently 11:12 o'clock, so I should sleep, but I just, yeah. Real quick. Ooh. They've actually added it to this. Cool. So this is the update that just came out, right? Not pretty sure. And then they've got new ones coming. Still in active development. Yeah, so I remember that. I played when he got added. I haven't played since that got added, though. So I'm very behind on this. So if I look at... So now there's four of them. Oh, do I have him unlocked already? Ooh. So what do we got? Movement speed is 6. Okay. So he has the highest movement speed. 75 health. 95. Lowest health though. This one's a good all-round one. You gotta get him to a certain level to... What does the 2 mean? Ah. Because I've ascended... Because I've got these things, right? So I've got 2 out of 5. Because I've only really played him. I think I'll play him just to get back to the game. I don't hear it. No. Armory. That's new. I think that's new. That I think is old. Most of these might actually be new. Battle. Ooh. So it is the only melee weapon. Ooh. Got all the injectors. Oh no, wait, no, that's the one I'm taking. I don't know what that means. So I don't touch it. Okay. Armory. Logbook?
Is there new ones? Ooh. Yep, there is new ones. Okay. Go on. Quite a lot of new ones by the looks of it. Ooh. I've almost unlocked that. I remember that one being there. Fish or bear paw? Weapon damage negative 50, but each attack deals the damage twice. Okay. That's an interesting one. And I assume now there is, yeah, a heap that I haven't unlocked. There's another boss by the looks of it. Wind is its wing, so it can fly. Alright. Hey, nice. So I feel like this is going to be a boss instead of a snake boss. Giant puppet made with the essence of mountains as the core possesses the ability to control earth and rock. That's cool. That's just a normal enemy. Yeah, I think it's going to replace this one instead. So the dragon will be there, the golem is instead of him. So then there'll be another one. That'll be another random one. Although I doubt it. Alright, new adventure. Oh yeah, there's difficulties now, once you hit a certain thing. So I don't know what the fire on the 61 meant. Alright. Ah, it's F to open chest. Honestly, these are all shit. I'll take that. Ooh, the sound effects now. I'm not used to this game again. Alright. Oop, we're going back. Oh yeah, That one's good, but so is that one. Extra damage. I didn't miss anything. What was that? Nothing else of importance. Oh, wait a minute. Oh no, that's where they spawn. That's right, because they just jump down from there. Forgot about that. Okay. Restore HP, obtain gold. These are all shit. Yeah, we'll do that. Get the gold. So I can at least buy something later. Ooh, it's locked. Ah, that's fine. Hey, ooh. I already do fire, so extra fire would be good. Ah, shit. Hey. Got a vault. Red chest. There we go. Oh, it's scarabs. Oh, both shops are in this one. Now, I'm going to do this first. Oh shit. I didn't read that. All enemies transform into horned beetle after they die. Nothing else in here? Nope. Cool. Gets me chest number one. Increased damage when hitting an enemy away from you the further out of the larger the bonus. Hell yeah. That's good. Then. Yeah, we'll swap to that. Because that's a sniper, which works well. Getting a lot of these. Okay, extra charge, that's good. Give long shot and get a different one? No. Give $175. Yeah, we'll do that one. Ooh! Food will now heal full health instead of half. That's pretty good. Let's see what the peddler's selling. Definitely getting that. So, frenzy charm. Nah, I'm good with what I've got. And you put your default on. Oops. There we go. Cool. Where's the portal? Da da da. Alright, back where I came. Now I can dash three times instead of once. But do you want to try and get a rocket launcher or something if I can? Yeah. Anything good up there? I think I dropped a gun. Yeah, I'm gonna always drop the one. Ooh, extra damage against burning enemies. And since my first one burns them, are they different? Yeah, they're different ammo types. Cool. But it's long range. Oops, wrong one. Worth it. Where is he? There he is. Much better. Cool. That one. If we're about to fight the boss, we want to be frozen longer. Yeah. No check up here. No chest. Okay. There we go. Ooh. Alright, we check in first. Not really any good. Then we go to you. How many can you do? Two enhancements. I can't afford a second, so I'll have to do. You know what? How many grenades we got? We only got two. Now I got one. Oh wow! Yep, so we got him instead of the other guy. Okay. I don't know what his like. Ooh, shit. Okay, hide behind rocks, got it. Keep. Stomach. Ooh. Oh. Oh yeah. And a couple of maybe blade wolf. Golden bar. Yes. Armor skill capacity plus one. Ah. Cool, so I have three of them. Okay. Cool on ammo. There we go. Cool. There's usually a building here that you go in. Always rest there. Extra stuff. Killing enemies has a chance to drop supplies for secondary skills. Ooh. Helpful. That's pretty good, though. I can get enough to get the cavalry. Oh, so I'm just sure the different way. What's the vault? Is it parkour? It's parkour. Now the timed one, if I don't fuck it up like that, fuck. I wonder how far I can get with just doing, that's helpful, because you don't need to reload. Ooh, that's really good. Ooh, both of these are really good, actually. So that means I don't need to reload, I use my reserve ammo first. But, if I would hit zero, I get 5 seconds. Lifesaver is much better. It's a free heal. Instead of dying. Wait, does that mean I can now hold 8? Yeah, I can now hold 8 grenades, I think. Let's test. If I go down here. Yep, 8 grenades. That's pretty good. Oh shit. Nope. Okay. I have no money. Well, that's good to know that he's here. Oh shit. Oh. No money. Okay. We're getting better. Alright, what do we got? Yes. My E now does fire damage. Perfect. Then we go through here, and then we slowly go all the way back around. Oop, where the... there it is. Oh, it's a boss fight, alright. Where is he? Ooh, he's new. Oh, he's so powerful. Yeah. He healed all that damage? I can't beat him. Gonna have to ditch. I'm not strong enough to beat him. I'm using fire against him, I think is the issue. However, I farmed enough that I got lots of money. So I should be able to go level up one of these, which would be this one, I think. Where was he? Was he... Here he is. There we are. I'll probably only do one run through of this and then swap to something else. I was gonna remember the further I am, the more damage I do. So, let's try this. Sometimes, yep. Ooh. Yeah. Why is the bullet coming from below me? That's annoying. We'll grab the other... I don't know, that was just him, wasn't that? Yeah. Well, if I had money, I could upgrade again. Got some money, so I might as well. We'll jump in here. The fuck is that? Ah, right. But I'm versing a boss, aren't I? Oh shit, snipers, really? Rude. Ooh, that was harder than it needed to be. Nope. 20% lucky shot chance, but negative 20% damage when you don't make a lucky shot. Every 5 shots, the next shot deals 50% extra damage. Oop. Meant to do that, not click. What's this one? It uses green, though. Do I swap it? Uh, 50% chance to fill magazine instantly when killing an enemy. 40% accuracy is 80. Yeah, we're gonna stop those. Because it'll auto reload when I swap weapons. I already grabbed that, didn't I? Yep, cool. Let's go. How much do we have? 180? Can I upgrade? What level is this? Oh, it's a 4. So I swapped it and got one for the same. So I don't think I can actually. Yeah, I need 400. Okay. So these are all the scrolls. Okay. I did. That was on fire. we're gonna give up. Yes. Because I'll get points I can still put somewhere. Talent, yeah. Wow, I really didn't get far, did I? I'm at level 61. Jeez. Look at that one. Oh! So why is it on fire? Ah! So they're gonna add different frames, that's cool. Oh! So I can start and like try and speedrun the game and stuff. Okay. That's cool. And now we've unlocked this one. Which I swear I got. Unless it was secondary. Anyway. I think I might hop off and try and get some sleep now. It is 1 AM now. I don't know if I'll be able to sleep, but I'll try. So yeah, thanks for watching and lurking and all that. Oh, I've got paint on my hands still, whoops. Oh, see ya.